I want to show you something.
Not that this isn't a really cool, dimly lit tunnel, but how far away is this thing you want to show me?
Careful, Jesse. You don't want to get a reputation as a wimp.
This isn't my first time in a cave, Petra.
Yeah, but have you ever seen a wither skull?
Whoa!
Fresh from the nether. You're the first person I've showed it to.
So, you'd better appreciate this. Stunned into silence, huh? I get it.
There's this guy I'm meeting up with at Endercon. He's gonna trade me a diamond for it.
Being the resident go-getter pays off every once in a while. Literally.
Hey, as long as this guy is willing to pay, I earned that diamond.
Wow.
Wow what?
In a single day, you went to the nether, you killed a wither skeleton. I mean, I did build a super cool statue, but still. It's pretty sweet being you, huh?
You know, you could come with me. I mean, if you're too nervous, I totally get it. But I wouldn't mind a little backup. Well, you're not saying no, so I'll take that as a yes.
You just keep a crafting table down here?
Comes in handy. Since that wooden sword of yours got busted...
You're giving me a new one?
Even better, you can make your own. One stick plus two stones equals one sword. Just grab what you need.
Oh, okay. Thanks. Hey, is all this stuff yours?
No, we're just stealing from whoever was dumb enough to leave this here.
Of course it's mine.
Just making sure. Here we go. Jackpot.
Just place the pieces on the table. Jesse, a lever's not gonna do you much good in a fight, is it? It's like this is your first time crafting or something.